To solve the first equation for y, we'll subtract x from both sides, leaving us with negative y equals negative 1x plus 2. To remove the negative from the y, we'll divide each term by negative 1, leaving us with y equals positive 1x minus 2. To solve the second equation for y, we'll start off by subtracting 5 from both sides. Now we have 6y equals 6x minus 5. And after dividing each term by 6, we get y equals 1x minus 5/6. Now, even though the slopes are exactly the same, the equations are not exactly the same, which means that this is not one line. But because they do have the same slope with different y-intercepts, that means that these are parallel lines. Okay, remember, parallel lines do not intersect. So no intersection means no solution. No solution means that the system is inconsistent.